Right. If you know any of these songs, you can join in. It's absolutely fine. If you do join in, you will be accosted later on and made to join the choir. We're a lovely bunch, really. Someone that side will be scared, but we'll keep you away from doing the first one. No. Okay, are you ready? Yeah? Okay, remember. Yeah? Here we go. Singing, okay, and we're going to see which side is the best singers. And if anybody moans anymore, they'll have to do a solo. Right, are you ready, guys?
Thank you.
last summer night. Thank you very much for bearing with us at the beginning. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you very, very much for taking part. I mean, often we can get audiences that just sit there and don't really take part. So to have people with us along the way is always a good thing. Even if the balcony didn't sing that song. You did. Didn't sing loud enough. So thank you very much. I love you really. So we've got one more song for you tonight. What I want to say with these guys, we've got probably about 50 people up on the stage at the moment. That's some from Blandford and some from Gillingham. Rokit is open for everyone. So if there's anyone in here that says, "Oh, actually, do you know what, I fancy having a go," you're more than welcome to come along. You don't have to know how to read music. We never turn anyone away. 75% of the people that came in to Rokit when they first started turning them down, "You do know I can't sing." And then they produce a sound like that. Everything's done for you, and basically on my back. if anybody wants to come along, it's only £5. We do it here on a Tuesday night, we do it at the Blackford Methodist Church on a Wednesday night. Everyone's welcome. So anyway, we're going to sing our last song for you now. We've only just finished learning this one, and it's the hardest song they've ever, ever, ever learned. It's a rock opera. And we kind of did it because we lost someone this year. Even though we went vegan, we were still called meatloaf. And this is his best known song. I did promise the choir that if they did this really well, everyone out here is going to go mad for it. Okay? When I say mad for it, I don't mean start foaming at the mouth and jumping all over the place. I mean clapping and going as much as you can. Okay? I'm going to say one more time, thank you very much for coming tonight. There's still time to make donations if you want to. Everything's going to go towards the charity, like I said. I'm not going to keep you any later. Thank you very, very much. Are you very well?
Thank you.
Country Arts Centre for two nights, the last Friday and Saturday night in July. Until then, please have a very, very safe trip home. Thank you for supporting the charity again. Thank you for supporting live music again. I have really missed this. Thank you very much, guys, and I will see you again. Good night. Thank you.